Hey everyone, it's Mr. Sorrells. I certainly hope you're enjoying the amazing story about the Million Dollar Quartet. How Elvis Presley, Johnny Cash, Carl Perkins, and Jerry Lee Lewis came together for a one-time jam session on December 4th, 1956 at Sun Studios in Memphis, Tennessee. As you recall the story, Elvis Presley just happened to be driving around with his girlfriend. His girlfriend's name was Marilyn Evans. This next section of this presentation is an interview with Marilyn Evans years later, and she recounts the story, what happened with the Million Dollar Quartet. She was there. So what's cool is you get to hear what she has to say about it. You also get to see some more photos of the four of them together, as well as some pictures of the inside of Sun Studios. So enjoy the next part of this presentation. It is really, really cool.
And also Sun Studio on 706 Union Avenue. And here in the studio where we are right now, an amazing event happened 60 years ago in December. December of 1956, the Million Dollar Quartet were in this building. And that was a very magical night. But it wasn't just the Million Dollar Quartet. There was one more person who was a member of that. And in some ways, she's been cut from history, but we've been rediscovering her in the last 10 years or so. And I'm so excited to welcome to the Gates of Graceland tonight here in Sun Studio, back where it all happened, Marilyn Reel. It's so wonderful to have you here in Sun.
Well, thank you so much for having me. I'm having a wonderful time.
So let's get to the evening of December 4th, 1956. Tell me about what happens that day that leads up to you parking just probably right over there in front of Sun. What happens that day?
We were just riding around, and he drove by and said, oh, you know, maybe something's going on there. That's mm-hmm. the studio. And so we came in, and the rest is history, of course.
So there's an interesting thing that happens that evening. Sam kind of sees what's going on. You know, Carl is here, Jerry Lee is here. Elvis walks in unexpectedly with you, and you guys are kind of, you know, greeting everybody. Sam gets the idea. He calls Johnny Cash to get Johnny Cash down to the studio, and then he calls a local photographer for the newspaper to come in. What do you remember about the photographer coming in and all that?
Well, he came in, and that was, you know, he posed us, and he posed me on one photograph on the piano, and the other one gazing at Elvis, which I was more than happy mm-hmm. to do.
Gazing lovingly, I believe, is the proper description
of that. I think you're right.
I think, yes. So that photograph becomes famous. The next day in the paper in Memphis, that photograph is revealed. The Million Dollar Quartet was at Sun Studio, and there you are on the front page of the newspaper. What did the hometown folks think? You're a girl, though you were in Vegas, you were from Fresno.
Fresno, California, yes, yes. Well, I think some were shocked, mm-hmm. first of all.
Because you make your hometown newspaper also, right?
Oh, yes, yes. I made the newspaper when the mother spoke, actually.
Wow, before you even came, after the moms had
yes.
their conversation.
Yes, so anyway, that was when the phrase was coined, actually, by the writer, mm-hmm. the Million Dollar Quartet.
So that photograph becomes famous, and so many years, though, we've seen that picture back in the day, and you were always cut out of that photograph.
That's correct.
What did you think about that?
Well, that didn't bother me. I mean, I was.
You knew you were there, right?
I knew I was there, and they were the famous singers.
Mm-hmm. Now, you had that experience with Elvis here in Memphis. Did you see him much after that?
No, I did not. We spoke, you know, a while on the phone, and then it just kind of, but you know, drifted apart.
Sure.
Yeah.
It's an amazing experience too, always for me to even walk into Sun Studio. And I know you've been here, you know, maybe one or two times in the past since that night in December of 56. As you sit in this room now, these years later, what are your thoughts about being back here?
It's amazing. Just amazing.
Is it like
it's
you remember? Is it kind of like you remember?
Yes, yes. I certainly remember all these acoustic tiles. Mm-hmm.
Sam came up with this amazing way of you know, putting all these baffles in here with these angles and things as a recording studio, and it's just a small space, but the amount of history that's been made here has absolutely been amazing. It's been an amazing time also to talk to you here. It's almost surreal to sit here knowing that these guys are looking down on me behind me, and I'm sitting here with you all these years later. Thank you so much for being here with us.
It's my pleasure.
For another edition of Gates of Graceland, and thanks so much. And
thank you.
You don't have to wait so long to come back. You come back anytime you want. All right.
Okay.
We're
going to
go recreate this photograph, and I'm not going to cut her out of the photo this time. Thanks for watching. We'll see you later.